Maybe I do that for Wednesday stream as well. Maybe we do like an hour or so of Balatro and then load up in Final Fantasy. It's nice to get a little balance going, you know? It's nice to get a balance going. Okay. So let's see. I did all the. I was really trying to go for the towers, I remember. That's one of those Moogle things. It's the Moogle thing. Yeah, let's start with the Moogle thing. The Moogle things are actually fun. They're weird. They're weird, but they're fun. Hoot hoot. Let's take a look at our party here. Red 13, Tifa, and Aerith still need to. God, how long is fucking Red 13 going to take? I mean, for fuck's sake. Really, Red 13, level up your weapon, why don't you? Also, I see that out way out in the distance. Do you see that? Is that the bird? Is that the myth they were like, oh, it's the bird on Fort Condor, or the old reactor thing, you know? Is that the bird that swooped up the man? Possibly is. How do I get up there? I might need my chocobo. What is hunting grounds? It might just be a fast travel thing, you know? It might not be something that big, yeah. All right, to the Moogle. There are animals, animals, animals. All right, I really do need to learn how to get up onto this thing for the. There might be like an entry here. Toot! Come here, you. Oh, I thought he was gonna try to get, and then I was like, oh, the stop is literally right there. Alright, is there a climbing up spot around here? Here? Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, I kinda ran to the wall. We shall. I love the dopey music. It does remind me a lot of like Winnie the Pooh world, and whenever you'd go to like Winnie the Pooh's world in Kingdom Hearts. Get in that portal. Have a fun time.
Would you mind rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Mischief level 2? Only level 2. What is it? If I get hit 3 times, I fail? You gotta get out of here. You gotta get out of here. You gotta get out of here. Oh, he's making banana peels. Get out of here. Press circle at just the right movement to evade the Moogle's mischief attacks. Note that some other tricks, like the bombs, cannot be dodged. Did I already get hit on accident? Go. 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 No. Oh my god. Go. Oh, fucking hell. Go. Get in. No, get in. Ugh, I'm coming at a bad angle. Banana peels, don't step on them. Go. Go. Alright, there's two. We gotta separate them. We gotta separate them. I just now noticed the fucking Moogle puff on my head. Did I have them the first one? I just didn't even recognize because I was so distraught. Alright, go. Oh no, he can run into the tornado thing. There you go. Alright, we gotta separate these two. It's dangerous work. Oh. Go. Go. I need you to fucking... Don't do it. Don't try to hit me with that shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You're leaving already?
I'm not leaving, dude! The Moogles are attacking me. I'm filing an assault case. Go. Go, 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 you idiot.
Yeah.
You go into the, yeah, you take a spin. Oh wait, you can press L2? Wait, what is, I could have done a thing? Oh, could I have guided them into the water or the air and then pick them up? Is that a thing that was explained to me at some point? How long can I hold him? Oh, for a bit. Yeah, look at that. New technique unlocked. Oh my god. I know it said something about picking them up, but I didn't know. Were there wind things before? Like... Come on. Look at Cloud handling these. It's like, yeah, you're coming with me, fucko. You're coming with me, fucko. All right, much easier then. Oh, that's... What the hell? You bitch. You... just start cursing at them. Am I too low? No, don't go that way. I need to go back on land. Not that way, though. Ugh. Go. Don't go back in the house. Don't go back in the house. Yeah.
You're a lifesaver, Koopo.
These idiots.
Thank you enough for bringing all the Mooglets back. It's such a relief the Emporium that Mog and Mag built together won't have to close down. You're a lifesaver, Koopo. Thanks for coming to our Moogle Emporium.
All right, let's see what they got. All right, the books are good. We always want to buy those. Precision defense focus material earrings. Good thing I can buy them all here without having to come back then.
Feel free to drop by anytime.
Thanks. Thanks, Moogle friend. Alright, we know there's like card games stuff over here. Cameron. Cameron, you say? Also, we gotta go back and do... We left, there was a dog. We gotta go pick the dog and travel it that way. So let's go scoop him up. Oh, it's got a health bar. I don't know what that means. I don't know what's that. I'm a little afraid.
Don't you worry. Any monster that wants to get you is gonna have to go through me.
Oh, we got a, oh, he does have a health bar. Okay.
Hey, Cloud, remind me. How old were you when you left home?
14. Wait, it was spring, so...
Oh, bow wow wow, bow wow wow.
Suppose that ain't too unusual music for small town boys like you. What'd your mom have to say?
Not much. Didn't try to stop me. Like you said, nothing unusual about it, but...
But
2,000 gil. She offered me that. To make a fresh start.
Guess moms are the same all over.
I turned the money down, though. Didn't need it, since I was planning to enlist straight away.
But you still can't help setting your price at 2 grand. Sentimental, ain't you?
Oh, there's music.
Let's do this.
Wow, this music is great. Is whatever happening. Like I said, I really need to. Whoa, Sonic Boom really did work there. Or go, Salmon, go. Go, Salmon, go. I really gotta credit, like, oh, there are lots of things to credit with this game. But just the sheer amount of tracks and just how great they blend into, like, a battle form and then... It's all just, it's like the icing on the cake of what the rest of this game is, truly. But like, the best of icing. This dog can just book it, holy shit. Part of me just wants to listen to the, like, like I said, I want the whole soundtrack to be able to be listened to. I would, all 400 tracks. They're ice.
Well struck. scratch.
Salmon took some hits. Where'd he go? Oh, I was like, where'd he go? I lost track.
Okay, hear me out.
What?
Know how some parents stop their kids from leaving the nest, claiming it's too soon or they're not ready? Any excuse to keep them at home.
What about it?
Love the parents like that, but I told myself I'd be different. I'd never keep my little girl from flying. I don't want to clip her wings. I want her to soar. I hear you scoffing. You think I can't do it? You think I'll keep her all to myself?
Oh, yeah.
And that's what scares me. As much as I want to let her fly, I don't know if I'll be able to let go when the time comes. Maybe I'll panic, get in the way, hold her down, all to keep her safe. Oh, Marlene. I wish you could be my baby girl forever.
Sorry, Salmon, just had to heal everyone up. Also, sorry, Mr. Owl, I need to follow the dog. This dog is much more important at the moment. Vibing to the music. There we go. Level 8. Nice. Apparently a bunch of time-worn talisman. A bunch of, this stuff. Gold coral. Oh, for some reason I thought time-worn talisman was going to be like a weapon for Aerith or something, but I don't know why I was thinking that. Remember that frog mission I did last stream in this game? Remember how that was a thing? The dog doesn't get distracted with the deer just running around. It's a very disciplined dog. I gotta get these guys out.
Well struck. Welcome, farewell.
equipped. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da. Has he got it yet? Am I misreading? How does finish off an enemy for the proficiency bonus? I think it just takes a shit ton. I think it's just the bar is going at just the slowest of pace. You know what I mean? I'm gonna make Tifa the leader. Exploit weaknesses, I can do that. I can probably just do that faster myself as Tifa, so I can get Aerith back in and get hers, get her weapon trained up, you know? Can I?
Oh, my sweet baby girl.
Can I cast Cure on the dog?
Barely out of diapers. You've got time.
Right. I'm just getting worked up over nothing. She won't
I
really
love this.
For a while.
Then again.
Hey.
Oh my God! That owl spooked me. Genuine spook. Oh God. I was like, I don't think we scanned these before. Detrimental status effects, petrifying stone. You've been petrified. Taking a certain amount of damage while it's in this state will turn you to stone, rendering you pet. Avoid damage until status wears off. Cure the ailment with Asuna remedies or other spells. Block. Look at that block. Alright, do I have Asuna? No, I only have Poisona. Poisona has not leveled up yet. So we're gonna have to... assess their ass. A rare Cyclone Drake variant creates sandstorms with powerful wings to trap and weaken its prey. Attacking the aura that shrouds it will produce tornadoes. The aura will weaken with each tornado spawn, and once it's vanished, the Drake will become pressured. Attacking it from behind will weaken the aura without creating tornadoes. Weak to wind. Actually.
Don't overdo it.
Stardust Drake, go huge here. You know what I mean? They're resistant to spells. I'm just gonna try a spell, because why fuck not at this point, you know? There's something.
So long.
Oh, see, cleansing now leveled up. Now I could have done, gotten rid of the petrify like that. It's fine though. Not worried. Not mad. Sam is still doing fine. Oh. Little fella. Yeah, okay, I can set this up for him. I can help him out. I love how I said that I'm probably not gonna 100% this Junon area before, the Junon region here before advancing with the story and all. And now I can totally see myself doing this again. It's just there's something satisfying about completing a region before moving on completely, you know what I mean? There's something massively satisfying about it. It's the age-old... It, when done in a correct way, it's the age-old, seeing a checklist get, marked off and everything is just a good feeling. And this game varies up the things you do, and they're not, the less engaging things aren't super difficult, but then there's also the varying, missions and quests that are a lot different, so... Hey, look at this area.
Sam, what are you doing here? Came all this way and you're still full of energy. Do I know you?
We're Sam's bodyguards. Your mom hired us to keep him safe. And to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan?
Oh.
Friends of yours?
Claire, what are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home safe for me.
You're gonna fucking accept
it. You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Have it your way. Why don't you hang on to it?
This is a fortune.
If you really don't want it, I'll take it off your hands. But as a parent,
good job, Barrett.
I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true.
Man, Barrett's great. I always say that. I keep saying it.
Dilster, what's looking for you, dude?
Toby.
Sorry, got a little tied up. Hang on. Aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves. I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Seeing as Dylan's, situation seems to be taken care of?
Yeah, Toby guy's weird.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way.
No, it was the, I'd gotten... No. Inventory, please. I got, sharpshooter's companion. Oh, that's for Barrett. I was like, who is sharpshooter for? For some reason, I could not think Barrett with a gun for some reason. I was like, who the hell? Now, Aerith's the only one with 70 SP out of everyone. Damn, and she's also got... She can, We gotta get to a place to spend some of this folio... These folio points. Also, we gotta go get the other things of this. Oh, so much, so much to do, you know? Okay.
You Midgarinos are something else.
Midgarinos?
I was blown away.
Violence isn't the answer.
And here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true. So, here's the situation. There's this big lighthouse down by the Cape, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon has turned it into their hideout or something.
Curie.
Oh, great.
Are they an acquaintance of yours?
Oh, sort of. Unfortunately.
What are the chances? I don't know about you, but I think fate brought us together. Anyway, that place has got a killer view. We used to go up there all the time and just chill. But it's too dangerous with all the monsters around, and that merc hasn't done a thing about
it. That merc hasn't done shit.
So I was hoping you could do me a solid and convince that merc to help us out. They've done many a good deed in Midgar and all throughout the grasslands. Allegedly, that is. And like, if they're so good at doing good, then why aren't they doing anything now? The lighthouse is up ahead, right on the cape. Apparently, it used to guide ships back in the Republic days, but that was, like, forever ago. Anyway, it's super out of the way and crawling with monsters. Anyone who thinks customers will come calling is out of their mind. Yo, you're the best! You know, I just knew I could count on you.
So, you gonna help or...
me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate.
Oh, pro tip. If you ever get the chance, you ought to swing by the hill, too. You might even catch a glimpse of the Great Condor if you're lucky. If you're into that kind of stuff.
If I'm into that kind of stuff? Have some more quests there. There's the card game people. There's Cameron, Cameron. Looks like all there's all three. What is this? Oh, is this gonna be the thing that I was talking about? I think did I talk about this about with the demo? They might have moved it here. Is the first one seeing of this? Possibly. We'll do that in just a sec. He's strumming his guitar. No way. She said, no way. Luck up. Item master. Increase the effectiveness of the item used. Interesting. I'll buy one of each. Booster packs. Shut up and drive. Shut up and drive. Drive, drive, drive. Shut up and drive. Drive, drive. I gotta take a picture of that because that's very funny. That's cool. Why is it called Shut Up and Drive? I don't even know. A set of Queen's Blood Booster contains the following Death Wheel. Oh, because it's a Death Wheel. Scrutinize Hell Rider and Ignilisk. Ignilisk. Yeah, I read it right the first time. Buy that shit. Gotta check it. And also a place to... Oh, there's so much to do in this little area. Okay. One thing at a time, one thing at a time. Let's take a look. Death Wheel. When played, lower the power of allied and enemy cards on affected tiles by 3. It's got 1 cost, 1 power, and it launches 2 rows up diagonally or 2 rows down diagonally. So really you're only going to get, you have to play it on the top or bottom row and then it will attack. That's kind of weird. Kind of a weird card, not going to lie. Here's Hellrider. Hellrider 2, I should say. When played, lower the power of enemy cards on affected tiles by 3. Oh, it's got an interesting... range. It's a 3. It's a 3 cost, but with 5 powers, pretty good. It's almost like a better form of... Well, I don't want to say better... But it's almost, I mean, it could be considered maybe better than the Fat Chocobo. Same cost and power. Then this has slightly more manageable and workable, like, playing field space, like capture. I hate to do it. But I think this card is better than the Fat Chocobo. Scrutinize, raise the power of allied and enemy cards on effect tiles of 1 while this card is in play. So this boosts up if you've got... That's really interesting. Interesting play field as well. Ignorance, raise the power of allied cards on affected tiles by 2 while this card is in play. Okay, we'll just keep those there. Goodbye, Fat Chocobo. I loved you a lot. You did some good work, honestly. So. You did good work. Cloud only has 5 points, so I'll hold off on that. Now, Red's got 15.
Red's got 15.
Iron Defense. Look at that. Kaboom. It's a skill, too. Could actually be really good. Honestly. The amount of HP restored. Opening ATB bonus for Tifa? Sure. Increases Tempest damage by 5. Spellbound Blast. Hold the button to gather strength, then team up with your partner to unleash a charge attack. Also receive MP from your chosen partner. Huh. Okay. Got me a little curious. United refocus. Combat hone their focus. Something I couldn't spend 5 with on Punisher mode damage. I just don't use Punisher mode that much. It's just like, I don't use it a shit ton. Alright, so the thing I was talking about, I don't know if I brought this up very early in the game because it was in the demo part and then, I just don't know if I had talked about it, but I'll show you in just like once I'm picking this shit up. Oh, I was like, what is this little circle? They're just sitting around with their hookahs. Where's the entrance to this building? Running around it like an idiot. There it is. Oh. Wait, what is this guy?
Curious about this old clavier. I'm Dorian.
Representative
of the Piano Outreach Association. It is my duty to support those who liberate music from the.
Why does it kind of look a little bit like
their performances?
Like Joe Biden when Joe Biden wears sunglasses.
Obtain sheet music found at pianos around the world. See the sheet music thing. To add these scores to your repertoire, if you achieve an A rank in a performance, speak with Dorian and he will reward you with your musical prodigy. For your musical prodigy.
I hope.
Oh, we're definitely gonna do that. So it's like a mini game. It's like a rhythm mini game.
The joy of the piano to every corner.
It's actually pretty cool. The way.
There's no finer sound in all the world than the voice of a humble piano.
I didn't do anything yet.
We've gone to great lengths to distribute our sheet music far and wide. Should you stumble upon a piece in your travels, I hope you'll take to the keys and give it a try.
And if it's the same as in like the demo, because the demo, so the that part where we had the chance where we went through in the demo, again, don't know if I explained this before, but in the part where you go through Tifa's house at the beginning, they just for the demo, I guess, included the sheet music because you probably didn't get it that early in, obviously, in this base game or whatever. Because I wanted you to try that out. And it wasn't the easiest thing, you know? Especially to get, like, the way later ranks. Like, the way, way later ranks. Like, A and stuff. Like, you have to. Plus, I love how it, like, you'll hear it here, but it, like, levels up as you continue to do well. So it's. Press that to select the piece you would like to form. Perform a piece, tilt that and that in time with the notes drifting out from the center to play both the melody and the accompanying chords. Virtuoso pianists can increase the note scroll speed for an even greater challenge. Oh boy. I don't need to. Okay, so on our way. Performance time, just under 2 minutes. 148 notes. And if it's like the demo, I figured out that like to get star rank, you literally have to get great. On every note. You cannot get a good or miss any notes or bad. I think they rate like miss something along the lines of like miss good or miss bad good great something like that. And like to get A rank you can't like miss like anything and you still have to get like most of the things you'll see. It says to at least get A rank for the reward, right? Watch this. I'll try my best. Whew, no pressure. Oh God, Joe Biden's just watching me. Fucked up there. I did it. It just didn't go far enough. If you miss one, you could really fuck yourself over.
still not super satisfied. I'm gonna try it again. But you can see, if you get a good enough streak... Okay, so I got A with that. Like I said, I'm pretty sure you have to get full, so it's great, good, bad, miss. So I think you have to get all greats to get the star. If you can go along enough for a stretch, it really levels up the song in like a good way. Kind of like I would assume, I'm pretty sure like how it did with like Rock or Guitar Hero like back in the day. It like removes the like metronome and... All right, here we go, focused. You can really get in bad sorts if you miss one and try to catch up on it. I looked down at chat for a sec. It's like... just retry easily there. I'm gonna retry one more time. I don't know if I'll be able to get stars. I'm not gonna try to be a perfectionist, but I really want to go a long stretch uninterrupted during this. Okay, focused. See, just two missed notes. God, that might be the best you're gonna get out of me. Yeah, see, so let's see, you can do the math and check. So the two misses, those take away 60. So then if you add 60, that's 14,600, right? And then to get that star, you'd need 200 more points. And so those two misses need to be two greats. Maybe another try and maybe another attempt. Because I could say, I've got the fucking music game, like, part of my brain is like, no, just retry. It's just two, you missed just two notes, you know? But if I'm gonna try it again and miss something, and it's gonna be worthless again. Just wasting another 2 minutes of everyone's time, including my own. All right, focused. I just missed only two notes. Damn. Here we go. Focus. Joe Biden. Oh, I wasn't ready for the two thing. Fuck. I was so nervous. I gotta try again, right? With one miss now. See, this is the type, my brain is just like, nah, dude, it's wired where I could just be like, I'm so close. It's doable. Just feel the rhythm. There. Choked. You have to just make sure your directional inputs are so clean too, because if you're off by an angle, there's clearly eight directions, right? So it's we can do it. Fuck it, the pressure is on. I know this is not the most entertaining thing to watch, but holy shit. You should go watch my series when I play the fucking Taiko no Tetsujin.
drum master and all that. It's the beginning when the songs are muted. Focused. Yes! Thank you. Yeah. Cloud, where'd you learn how to do that? Oh, what a beautiful song. What a beautiful rendition on the piano as well. Also, the planet's in pain. Cloud, the planet is dying! And you're playing the piano! Cloud's like, oh, no. All right, star rank. Damn. I'm good. All right, what's my reward, Joe? That was good. That was clean. Satisfying, too, to get the star. Even though it's tough. It's not the easiest thing.
Mellifluous melodies are all the more pleasing when played on the piano. Thank you for sharing.
HP up material 2-star already.
I hope you will enchant us with even more splendid performances in time.
Of course I will. There's no one left in this bar. Who was clapping for me? They were like, Cloud, you've tempted this. So many times.
Claire's really lucky. Talk about a love story for the ages.
Is it just gonna be card people? Let me see. So,
I'm trying to spot the eponymous bird.
What is this guy doing? Are you trying to fix something?
I'm Michaela, a member of Crows Against Shinra. I want to tell you how
Crows Against Shinra
world peace through Queen's blood. If you could spare just a minute.
She wants to change the world with card games. Respect. My hands were getting shaky towards the end there. I was like, do not miss those final two note inputs. They go off at the same time. They're like, burn, you're dragged down. Because I felt it. I felt the mistake coming. Deep within me. Let her tell us how she's gonna change the world with card games.
Trust me, there's no game better for Hello?
Michaela.
My name's Michaela,
and I'm a proud member of the CAS's Queen's Blood Promotion Committee. Our goal is to spread awareness about the game's diplomatic potential. We believe it's our best shot at getting Shinra to agree to negotiations with
that
us.
That makes no sense,
what do you
lady.
Say? Wanna play and help me drum up interest?
I mean, I respect it. But holy shit. Shinra is not gonna be like, you know what? You're right. We shouldn't destroy the planet. Mind Flayer. Lower the power of allied and enemy cards on affected tiles by one whilst cards in play. Alright. Two cost. It's a two cost. The Hellrider card we just picked up earlier. You know what? I'll play. Sweet parlor music is gone. Boom. 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 Lowering one power on that is going to be worth the 3 points and claiming up more territory anyway. Oh, and he killed his own cards. He's a mad. That guy's a madman. He's a fucking madman. He's a fucking madman. 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 So something is boosting. When destroyed, lower the power of allied. Oh. Lower the power of allied. There's something that he's doing to boost up. It's really strange. Strange rope hero for sure. I could claim that thing down there from him. I've got plans. Don't even worry about it, dude. Oh my god, he cannibalized another one of his things. Oh, then I gotta put that. I gotta claim it then. Yeah. Well, it's not going to do a ton because he's not. I'm not going to be able to get that mid-row. Mid-row. The better form of micro. Micro? Remember that guy? Man. Micro. I played raised position ranks by 2. I mean, it's not. At this point, the only thing I should be thinking about is. I'm gonna claim these both bros anyway. He would have to do something crazy. I don't know what he's doing, but he's doing something. I can only play one of my ones. I mean, I cannot play any more cards now. Oh no, he fucked me over. Wow! What is that? Whoa! Obliterated! She did me dirty, dude. Holy shit, Michaela. I was not expecting a 6 power enemy on that final thing. Damn. She was good. That was good. Fuck. She's a beast. She's a beast. Some weird thing where she was like destroying her own cards, and then like by doing that, that was boosting up. Like those two things, like as she was like sacrificing, essentially. It was crazy, quite crazy. All right, we're extending. Look at us extend. We extend. Oh, I lowered my own guy. I can lower my own guys. How dare they? Damn, that thing, this thing is wicked. So yeah, when allied and enemy cards destroyed, raise the card to power by 1. This only becomes 13. That's the other two tiles are drawn. Damn. Actually crazy. Oh my god, she's so good. Ah. I had a solid strat going in there, and then she just... That, what was that jellyfish thing she played? I need some water. What was that jellyfish thing she played and just decimated me with?
God. Ugh. Frustrating.
We are gonna beat her though. Fuck her. Come right back from water. We are gonna beat her. She's got like this weird offensive like deck thing going on. Is my deck just that bad? Can't be. It can't be me who's the problem. Try to take this spot away. Go for an all-out, like, just claim as much area as I can away from them. It's definitely scaring me. Definitely giving me scary vibes. But I'm just gonna try to claim as much of the board as I can. This is the strat right now. For me. Just insane strat she has. She's crazy. I really just try to eliminate more of the... I'm going so far into her territory. This is like, it's just like, I'm just going to claim. Literally as much as I can. Now what sucks is that she has this three thing here that I couldn't take over. Oh, it's so big. Oh my god. Just decimated again. I knew it was happening too. I knew it was coming. God. Is this card Crown Lance? It's got such bizarre everything. Now the real question is going to become, well, I'm probably be able to play. She probably has one of those fucking big ass boss cards again. It's gonna come in. Ugh. I mean, I own all rows here, but I. God. She's a fiend. The offensive strategy is insane. Oh my God. I can't even play anything anymore. Michaela is a crazy freak. Michaela is a freak. I'm so glad I beat her. God, she like. Holy shit. Michaela.
That was great. See what I'm talking about? That connection.
Michaela, you were a pain in the ass to play with.
You, my friend, are now officially a member of the.
Now I know why you want to make people surrender and succumb to your card games.
I think this game has the power to bring folks together in a way few things can, cuz the key to world peace isn't violence. It's joy. Plain and simple joy. Comrade, I hereby ask you to go forth and play Queen's Blood. Spread the joy of gaming. I'm counting on you.
Michaela. Michaela, please.
Okay, everyone. Who's ready to learn something?
The history of Junon.
The Republic's capital, Junon, was built on top of giant ships that floated just offshore. But many years later, Shinra started a war. A war that Shinra...
I got a real John Mayer here.
You with an agency? Here to sign me?
Oh, shut up, man.
You came out here just to see the famous Queen's Blood rocker. All right, twist my arm, why don't you? I'll give you the show of a lifetime.
What's up with the people of Crow's Nest?
Oh, savage. So you're not a talent scout or a fan. Why didn't you say something? The name's Neil.
Neil.
And I'm gonna be the world's greatest QB playing guitarist. What do you say? Want to play against a future celebrity?
Flame Trooper. When destroyed, lower the power of allied and enemy cards. So he's like an effect card. It's like an effect monster. Got a weird range. He does have 3 attack power, though. That's pretty... Or 3, you know, power. Alright, I still have... I think Mikhail was an outlier. I still have a lot of faith in my deck right now. A lot of faith. No, this is good. Trying to think. I think I'd probably actually. I don't know about that one, Chief. He's also got that cool chocobo. Oh no. Oh no. Oh boy, he could really close me out then. That doesn't look great for me. Oh, but I can climb up there. But if I do that, he can also just shut me out with a one card there. Oh, he's giving the chance to try to shut me out, yeah. Bye! That's all I can do. I've played myself, honestly, though. But I fucked myself. I fucked myself. Wait, why does that card have 11 power? What is that card? Holy. Why are all these people have these best cards? Raise power by 2 for each other enhanced allied card. Ifrit! Visions of Hellfire! Wow, he clean sweeped me. I was making fun of this guy's guitar. And he's like, how dare you fucking make fun of my guitar playing? I fill a very specific niche of guitar playing and also this Queen's Blood game. How dare you laugh? I could probably really enhance this Riot Trooper with a different card. I feel like I think it's a semi weak spot in my deck at the moment. Oh god, oh god, oh god, it's huge. Am I at some kind of like weird disadvantage because I'm always go first? Is that like a thing that goes on? Is it actually a disadvantage to go first in this game? And this game always just keeps handing you the first turn? And people don't think about it too much, and then they're like, wait a second. There's like some statistical thing we're playing like in reaction to what your opponent does. Is like, I'm gonna edit the, I'm gonna get rid of this Riot Trooper. I think it can get upgraded. Another 2 cost. It could honestly be a better form of, like, this. This could be a better form. This. Let's call without claims. Or even, like, fucking... Oh, well, Devil Rider's weird. It's just so weird. Honestly, let's try that. It's got some interesting land claimage. Going diagonals could actually be kind of... pretty tight. See, he places that, and you're like, oh, fuck, now I'm not gonna be able to get that back. But then you go, I totally can, you. you. But now I need to... Uh-oh. Uh-oh! I think I got fucked again. If he plays it in the middle spot... No!
No!
Not like this again. Just did the smartest. No, it was not the best. Well. I'm very curious to see if others lose as often as I do. If I'm truly, actually the worst at this card game. I mean, it's still fun as hell, but I am so bad, apparently. Like, what? These people are tough. I guess I'd rather the enemies of the card game in this thing, when it's such a prominent side game thing, like, actually be a challenge, and you can't just, like, if it was just a cakewalk, then it'd be like, what the hell is the point of customizing your deck? Like, it just wouldn't be fun, you know? So, I kind of actually like it, even though I do get my ass handed quite a bit. Cactuar at the top corner always feels like a good opening move, but then I keep losing, so maybe I don't have it. It's not a good opening move. It's always a possibility, you know? Like, what the hell do I apparently know? Alright, I gotta claim the space that's right there. We gotta go major up here. Wow, he really did that, didn't he? Mm-hmm. That would mean I would get these three rows almost assuredly. I would probably, he would be able to claim this spot back immediately, but. Don't want to do that. Don't want to kill my own card like that. The turf fight is the most important thing right now. Alright, now I gotta close them off. Close them off! Seal! Seal them in! We got it. Ba-ba-da, music getting intense. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da. Good shit. Good stuff, my dude. Now the sportsman-like thing would be like, end match, and just take the victory. But no. Fuck these guys. I'm gonna outright win as much as I can. Show no mercy. I got lucky really claiming the top row fast and then expanding before he was able to counter it. I gotta say. Bring
the floor with me. Then again, I can count on one hand the times I've won.
Oh, he sucks.
I might actually not be cut out for this.
He beat me twice and said he could. Did he beat me twice or once?
Coming to me, clear as day. That's it. I could,
he could win on the amount of times on one hand, and he's beat me that much.
Folks, the lot they deserve. Until then, there's nothing for it but to keep strumming guitar and playing cards.
I'll listen to it. Teeth on the boxes. It just keeps going.
Claire's really lucky. Talk about a love story for the ages.
We already got that. Okay, the Condor Watching Society. Our beloved Condor has not graced the skies with Junon in quite some time. We worry for her welfare and wish to hire someone to prepare a culinary feast. She'll find too tempting to resist. Those willing to provide assistance are invited to join us up on Condor Hill. Interesting. Scary, even, you could say. Concerning, just slightly. Oh, fucking Chadley, of course. Ugh, should've known he'd be here. Why is he, like, right on the edge of the cliff? He's about to take a tumble if I gave him a quick little push.
Cloud! I have recreated Phoenix, the Firebird of Reincarnation from Junon Legend, within the simulator. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Boom, 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 boom. Magic. Efficiency. Reduce the MP cost of spells with the linked materia in battle.
Mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel collection is stalled.
Oh, shut up, Chadley.
However, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate
it. I will show you the true spirit of Queen's blood.
Chadley deserves like a punch to the face, kind of. Can't even lie. I see one of those bus stops way out there, and it's a nice little touch that you can still see like the outside, because like if you look at the map, you are like it probably does just load in like kind of like a section thing, and slightly I may be wording it my point wrong, like slightly weird, but
is no one here brave enough to challenge
me? All right, Cameron, I'm coming.
Fine. Someone who's worth a damn. I'm Cameron, Queensblood champion, and I roam the world in search of proper sport. I've scaled mountains, braved wastelands. As I communed with nature, I received a vision, the true spirit of this game we both play. And now,
so dramatic.
I shall reveal it to you. Are you prepared? Then come.
I'm so prepared. All right, we're gonna win first attempt this time. Oh, look at the reward. Legendary card. When allied enemy cards are destroyed, raise this card's power by one. Okay. A three cost? Whew. Focused. Just like the piano playing. Can't lose. Not like this. Alright, again, like I said. Cactuar at the top corner. Love that as an opening move for myself. He's gonna try to curious. Oh yeah, that doesn't feel great. Oh, it doesn't feel great. Sir, that's my space. Oh, damn, I can't even. Uh-oh. If he places the thing on that bottom middle. I think I lost. Oh no. God, he was aggressive. He was good. Oh, now he's just.
Cameron.
Cameron. No, oh, I meant to switch that card. That's not the button I meant to press. Oh. Well, we'll make do. it's fine. He didn't do a very fancy opening move anyway. Either, anyway, I mean. You fool! Yeah, I think this is a lot better. Expand, expand, expand. As much as you can, as you can, as you can. Take that then. Curious, interesting. Is that really worth? I mean, he can just place a card there and then recoin this, you know what I'm saying? I could use this a three spotter thing for like something like this. How fucking dare he? Oh, that pissed me off. Ooh. Do I just give up the middle row then? I think I might just give up the middle row. Fuck it. Middle row can be his. Oh no, disaster strikes. Disaster strikes! What a card play by Cameron! Oh my god! Oh, that's so bad. He killed the chocobo. With the little freak card. Bruh. I can't believe. Cameron. You're a freak! Oh, damn, dude. Really? Like, shit. Freak, you put a freak card. Total egg on my face, you know? Bam, it's mine. It's my position. Wow, he can't play any more cards. Oh my god! Dude, I just boxed him out so hard. Get fucked. Get right fucked. Eat my whole nuts. Eat them. Eat them. Cameron, eat him. I gotta say, the diagonal thing of this does add an interesting wrinkle, being able to move in such a way. You know what I mean? We take our lumps. We lose some games. Midgard Summer. What the hell?
This is wrong. This is all
wrong.
I don't understand. It was just supposed to be a game.
Inscription?
There it is again. That voice.
What the fuck?
Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh God, what have I done?
What is happening?
They all need to know the terrible truth about Queen's blood.
This is absurd and I love it.
You okay? Were you granted a transcendent vision, as I too was? You look as though you've just seen a ghost.
What the hell?
Saying that, I'm reminded of the story of Ladrell Balmon, the creator of Queen's Blood. After he started selling cards, he spoke of hearing a strange voice. He then withdrew from the public eye and became a recluse. No one saw him again until his death. There's no shortage of people who've had their lives turned upside down by the cards. Just goes
so dramatic.
What a deep and captivating game it is. Indeed, this match of ours stands as proof of that truth as well.
I'm a blood acolyte. I'm a blood acolyte. Hell yeah. I'm so mystified and curious about what that fucking vision thing is. What the hell is happening?
Listen, what's up?
Hell yeah!
Look at our ocean. Look at it. What do you see?
Look at our ocean. Look at it. The green taint of Shinra's poison. He straight up did a look at our ocean. Look at it. Wait, where the hell was Chedley? We're gonna have to wrap up here tonight here in a sec.
Nearby? From what I've observed thus far, the ones in this region have a habit of hoarding trinkets in their burrows. So if you spot a burrow, you may want to dig it up with a chocobo. Who knows what sort of things you might find.
We're not going to do the Phoenix one, but are there any other available at the moment? Or do I still need to do more? Oh, yeah. Still locked. Summon a Chief Phoenix. He says. That's fine. I had a feeling that. That's why I was like, well, I'll check to just make sure. Wait, did I just blind one? Let me see. Now I'm curious, because I thought as I was closing the menu, I thought I saw one that I had done. Oh yeah, one. A series of three-person battles in which you pick your team, engages a melee combat to reveal the power dynamics of the region's most territorial fiends. Got a two-star lightning materia. We can do this. Let's go Aerith. Let's go Tifa. And let's go Red. Fuck it. The weird squad. This will be the last thing we do here tonight. Because I can't play, obviously, too long. What the hell are these guys? Oh, those are bandits. I didn't even recognize them. Chadley, I'm beating him. Chadley, I'm doing the thing you want me to do. What happens if you ward shift and there's not a ward? That they're weak to. Bam! Freak is getting too close then. Tifa, can you come and get this guy off me? Thank you. It's like, Aerith, please. There's a man attacking me. Please get him off me. Flan! They're weak to fire. Arcane Ward. Ow.
You're burning up. Sorry about that. See you around.
Hey, love what? Love to see that. forget these. Weak to wind, little guys, wind, ice, big guy. Oh, Aerith just took everyone to town. Good job, Aerith. MVP of this slew of fights. All right, good victory. All right, so
my archives are filling up with combat data.
Shut up, Chadley.
I can't help but wonder, trying to close the stream. Next. So many fascinating possibilities.
So next time we play, we've got some quests to work on. We got picked up two more. Something about abandoned lighthouse, and then the condor watching, bird watchers, basically. Then we got, of course, only. Still about half the regional data stuff to obviously do and unlock and stuff. I'm excited to do more of this to see potentially more of whatever that fucking Gilgamesh thing is happening. The Queen's Blood thing that just happened this past, just a little while ago. That seems like that has some, interesting implications, I guess I should say. Some potentially interesting applications. So yeah, quests down this way, a photo op. Oh, so much stuff. So we'll get to that most likely Wednesday. Like I said, tomorrow night is gonna be Higurashi. We'll do Higurashi Tuesdays. Wednesday then will be this. Maybe another like hour of Blotro beforehand. So then we kind of do the same thing we kind of did today. I think that's probably doable, so that we continue to keep playing that and trying that, trying to get my first win. Seems doable. And then we'll see what, I don't know yet, but we'll see what then Friday brings us. So, thanks so much for watching. As always, lots of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, I know, but that was going to be what was going to happen as we play. And until we probably finish, you know. It's just how it's going to be. We could even check if I go, 23 hours at 24% done with the game. And I think that 24% is it matches the whole of everything, like 100%ing the game. I think that's how like Final Fantasy 16 was working on that screen. So I would assume it's going to be similar. So if you extract to that, that's almost like an hour for every percentage point. So maybe a full 100-hour playthrough to do literally everything. Possible. We'll have to see. Was it at 24% when I loaded up? Does it only take into account what I saved? Or when I closed the game, maybe? I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. Higurashi tomorrow night. So get your reading hats on. I'll get my reading hat. I was coughing and hacking up a lung earlier today, and I was like, oh, hopefully it's not brought over into tomorrow. So I'll try to not let the work day beat me down so much that we have the energy to read a few hours of Higurashi. So okay, until tomorrow night. See ya.